All right, today we're out here in Hayes, Kansas. I'm with Corey, the boss man, Brossman from Interlocks out there. And today, we're hunting rats.
Big rats.
Real big rats.
He's waiting for the eagle.
There it is. Nice shot.
Now, doing all the work.
Hey, you got one nest.
Oh, there you go. Up.
He's going up. Here he comes. Right here. Coming back, Terry.
Come back around. Left side. Yeah, you get me?
Hold on. All right, straight up.
Hey!
All right, then. Well, in honest, it was coming right at me, and I swung like Bo Jackson and just put one out of the park.
Oh.
Unbelievable. Good shot. Whoever shot him, good shooting.
No longer see the beast. We call him Old Deadeye.
The biggest challenge we have once these rats come out of the nest is obviously safety. It's not really a challenge as much as it is common sense. So we go in, we try to circle it. Once they run out, we're hoping that they sit up in a tree and give us a good clean shot. And so far we're doing good. We got a couple rats down. It looks like they found another nest up here, so let's go.
Don't shoot him yet.
Watch him.
Anybody
on him?
Okay, watch.
Are you on him?
Hold on. Yeah, on him. I got him.
Nice. All right, Rossi. Get over. I honestly cannot get over how soft they are.
Yeah. It's like, these are like a redneck chinchilla. Make yourself a fur coat if you want to. You know what I
mean?
Right there.
All right.
Nice! Good lord! Alright, so we send in the squatch. Squatch goes in, tears it apart. He was supposed to come out of this one log. Doesn't come out of the log, gets stuck in another log. We decide we were going to maybe shoot him in the thing, and then, of course, Jesse decides, let me just pick up the entire log with Terry and carry it out to the field. Picks up the log, leaves Terry, knocks him over with the log, and runs it out to the field, throws it down, and what's the rat do? Out of the log and back into the woods. So we chase it, kick it, stab it, get it to finally go up a tree. I shoot and miss. Corey comes in with a headshot, puts it down.
Unbelievable.
Basically scripted. I mean, it's exactly how I think we originally had planned. Rat hunting. So guys, hey, that's it. We've had a great time with these guys. Obviously, guys, thank Carrie and Jesse for literally destroying parts of the woods and picking up trees and whacking things, as you guys saw. It was awesome. Of course, my man Corey for coming on the show, being a part of this, taking us rat hunting. Guys, this was awesome. Thank you so much. We've shot things. We've hunted rats. We've blown things up. We've eaten burgers. This has been the best day ever. Oh, well. We'll see you guys next week in American Air Gunner. We're going to keep shooting things. See you later. All right, what's next? Let's blow something up. You guys got any ideas?
Next week on American Air Gunner, I'll be taking a look at the Air Arms S410 takedown rifle. Awesome gun, great for traveling, and as always, crazy accurate. At the round table, we'll be talking about our home range and how we shoot at home and ways you can too. And remember back in Las Vegas at SHOT Show when I talked to Brad Tittman from Air Ordnance about his fully automatic .22 caliber air gun? Well, I got one, and it's awesome! And time to have some fun with it. All that and more coming up next week on American Air Gunner.
Oh, Clay's going shaky hands? Clay's going gerbil hands? By the way, how do we... I'll talk to you about later. I guess. Hold on, let me get my sweat off the gun. All right, it's time for a gun review, guys. And first things first, I'm in Arkansas, and it's hot. And I'm sweating. So deal with it.